This Vigillo video help will focus on the top section of the Vigillo CSA 2010 Inspection Root Cause Driver Scorecard. You can pause, rewind, or fast forward at any time. This section is entitled The Importance of Inspections. In this section, we will look at a specific driver's aggregate numbers for inspections and inspection-related negative outcomes. We will also see the high-level root causes for this driver's inspections. In this video help, we'll be looking at a fictional carrier called Tabor Mountain Trucking and a fictional driver named Jose Granados. Time frame. For this scorecard, we're looking at 36 months of data through the last monthly SafeStat update. Your scorecard is updated monthly after each SafeStat update. Why monthly? Because that's exactly how often the FMCSA updates CSA 2010 information for the 9 CSA 2010 pilot states. Vigillo customers get an email notice for each update. So why are inspections so important? In short, because inspections cause violations, CSA 2010 points, increased expenses, and lost time. Let's take a look. For this driver, we can see that in the past 36 months, he has had 13 inspections, which resulted in 18 violations, which then led to 156 CSA 2010 violation points, and increased expenses of $1,250 and 11 hours of lost time. Where does this data come from? The inspection and violation data comes from the FMCSA databases. Vigillo has calculated the total CSA 2010 points based on the published CSA 2010 methodology. For increased expenses, we've used several assumptions which we'll look at in just a moment. For lost time, we've calculated the actual inspection times for every inspection in the last 36 months and also added out-of-service time for each out-of-service inspection. Let's take a look at the three assumptions used in the scorecard and how you can change them. The default assumptions used are that the average cost of an out-of-service inspection is $200. The average cost for a non-out-of-service inspection is $50, and the average time spent out-of-service is 1 hour. To change these assumptions, you can choose different values from the drop-down boxes at the top of the scorecard. Here you can change the out-of-service inspection average cost, the non-out-of-service inspection average cost, and the average out-of-service time. You also have an option to see if you'll have the best view for web or for printing. Simply choose your options, and finally click the View Report button on the far right to recalculate your entire scorecard. So, inspections are important because of what inspection caused: violations, CSA 2010 points, increased expenses, and lost time. You can also see that by reducing the number of inspections, you will reduce violations, CSA 2010 points, expenses, and lost time for your fleet. So what are the root causes for commercial motor vehicle inspections, and how can you reduce them? Well, inspections can be broken down into three root causes: speeding and unsafe driving, in orange. For Jose Granados, speeding and unsafe driving are the root cause for 31% of all inspections. This group is labeled speeding with an asterisk because the vast majority of unsafe driving violations are speeding, which includes speeding citations and speeding warnings as well. Observable defects, in purple. Defects that inspectors can see triggered 23% of these inspections. ISSD other, in gray. 46% of Jose Granados inspections were caused by the fleet's inspection selection system or other causes. In other words, many inspections are triggered by the driver root cause behavior of speeding and observable defects, which result in not only speeding and observable defect violations, but any and all other violations as well. If you can reduce or eliminate these root cause triggers, then you can greatly reduce or eliminate inspections and thereby all violations, not just speeding and observable defect violations. We'll see more examples in later scorecard sections. Printing. To print this scorecard, simply go up to the Select a Format dropdown, click on the options and choose PDF, and click the Export button, and you'll have an exportable PDF file format. Well, that wraps up this video help for this scorecard section, The Importance of Inspections.